One Nation, One Tax is finally a reality in India. India's biggest ever tax reform, the Goods and Services Tax, was launched in a special session of Parliament called at midnight on Friday. This 16 years after it was first thought of during Atal Bihari Vajpayee's tenure as Prime Minister.
At the midnight hour, we will be launching one of India's biggest and most ambitious tax and economic reforms in history.
Market experts, as well as India Inc., were quite excited ahead of the implementation of what is being called a game-changer reform. The tax looks to make the Indian economy more competitive in a global market with a better tax environment to conduct business by promising uniform tax rate across the nation.
यह किसी एक दल की सिद्धि नहीं है। यह किसी एक सरकार की सिद्धि नहीं है। ये हम सबकी सांझी विरासत है।